this excess mana that we have. You know, gotta love the money. Gotta love the money. Activate this crystal and go into battle. For Narnia! Get back in the door. Ogre over here. Oh. Alright, man. These things got him. We're good. Yeah. Alright, get these last few people over here, and there's one way across the map too. Of course. And we'll get this last guy over here. I don't like archers. I'm brigades. I can't reach them. Alright, so repair these. Whoops. Ooh, what is this sword? Ew, this sword sucks. But it makes good money, so we'll sell it later. Let's go repair my towers. Anybody? Nobody? Alright. We are good on this side. And we only have, like, two more waves to go. I can't reach it. There we go. There's that. And that. Yeah, I think we're good for now. That should be good enough. I could put some bouncers on these stairs right here. Go ahead and do that. It'd be a lot easier with multiplayer, so I didn't have to run all the way around this place. Let's go see what this thing is over here first. Let's see. There we go. One of these right here. And we'll put one more of a hop. Oops. There we go. There we are. Boots. I really don't know why my guy has pants, like, just kind of like wearing a tin can on him. It's basically what it looks like. Put that in there. And we'll activate the crystal. There we go. And we'll go over here and fight. This one's gonna be a bit tough. Alright, let's see if the sword is any good. Ew, it's terrible, but it looks so cool. Level up. What about this sword? Nope. Sword also sucks.